Dear Martin by Nic Stone. Justice McAllister is at the top of his class at an elite prep school in Atlanta, Georgia. Following a friend's party, Justice decides that he's going to help out his sort of girlfriend by making sure she doesn't drive because she's very, very drunk. Justice is black. His sort of girlfriend is very, very light-skinned, but all the police officer sees who's driving by is a black kid in a hoodie doing something to a white girl. And before Justice knows it, he's on the pavement wearing handcuffs. Justice decides following the incident that he's going to try to understand things a little bit better by corresponding to Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. This one-way correspondence, of course, doesn't offer Martin a lot of answers, but it does make him ponder things like racial equality and social injustice. Meanwhile, Justice is severely injured, and his best friend is shot dead by an off-duty white Atlanta police officer. Readers get a hard-hitting look at social equality and injustice in this book that is very much a read-alike for Angie Thomas's The Hate U Give. Check out Dear Martin by Nic Stone.